Alright, what is up, YouTube? Alright, we're gonna go. It's gonna be like a little moto vlog. A little something different. Gonna meet up with a friend at the old Home Depot parking lot. And he's got a Grom. And we're gonna go meet a bunch of other dudes with Groms. I'm sure I'll be the only one with a Navi. So I'm supposed to meet them in about an hour. We're cutting it real close. I'm gonna vlog all of it. And yeah, we're gonna ride through the Chicago streets all dirty and see where the night takes us. Alright. Alright, YouTube, let's go. Got the Navi. Real quick, I probably should say, everyone's always been asking about my brother's, what he has on here. It's a Viper. It's upside down. It says Navi on there. Urban camo graphic kit. That's my brother's. There's mine. All right, we got to get going. Literally got to go right across that street to meet my friend with the Grom, and then we're going to meet a bunch of dudes in the city. There's a little meetup point. And we're gonna ride around Chicago. So I'm sure, like I said before, I'm sure I'll be the only Navi. But yeah, let's get a move on it, because I don't know if we're gonna make it in time. Chicago, I guess. But yeah, we're gonna ride around the city. I have no idea where we're going, but we're just gonna cruise all night. I'll keep documenting. And yeah, we'll see what the night brings. All right, like I said, I'm the only Honda Navi here. That's expected. I've got a bunch of Groms. The yellow one back there, dude said he paid $1,000 for it. Crazy. Couple Ruckuses. And a couple Yamaha scooters. There's a Zuma, dude said it goes about 120. That's crazy. But yeah, we're just sitting here in Chicago, chilling at the old Citgo. I don't know where we're headed after this. I'll give you another shot of the bikes. famous Gene and Jude's hot dog joint. Took a trip through the city.
There's about,
I don't know, 50 of us. I think we lost a few. But we're at Gene and Jude's. If you never had this place, you don't know what you're missing. Chicago knows how to do real hot dogs. But yeah, we're out here, gonna cruise a little bit more and then probably call it a night. Later. Back home. This is the Grom with the Vans and Hines. Alright, we got it. Alright, everybody. So that is going to wrap it up for the night. It is late. It's like 1:30 in the morning. Got back from the ride about 10 minutes ago. Parked the bike. Now I'm at home. Shower, ready for bed. So thanks for watching. Hope you guys liked the vlog. Remember to like, subscribe, share my video. Really means a lot, and we'll catch you on the next one.